Like the first two cases, the latest case is also travel related. It involves a 61-year-old German citizen who arrived in Namibia and later presented to a local hospital in Windhoek with symptoms. Specimens were taken and sent to a laboratory, and the result returned positive. He remains in a medical isolation and in a stable condition. The Ministry of Health and Social Service related lead response is actively following up with all contacts of this person to ensure proper quarantine and monitoring for symptoms. This particular individual, he traveled to Amsterdam on the 24th of February, and then on the 4th of March, he traveled to Zimbabwe, and then came to Namibia on the 13th of March.